On tonight's OIO Prep Profile, Frank Altieri caught up with DeAndre Nassar, Bluffton's undefeated wrestler, just before sectionals.
They say the pain of preparation is nothing like the pain of losing, and Bluffton's DeAndre Nassar is using all his hard work and dedication to produce a memorable senior season as a wrestler.
Like, not very many people can do it and be very successful at it, so I like the challenge of not very many people being able to do it, and me being decent at it, and really pushes me to be better and better.
DeAndre's record currently stands at a whopping 37-0 and credits his off-season work at wrestling camp and the weight room for his success.
I lifted really hard for football, and I was in better shape. I did a little bit. I did a wrestling camp, and so I think that all that made me a lot better, and I worked on my speed a little bit with agility and stuff, so I think I've just been overall just better in all those areas.
Head coach Jeff Kleeman has enjoyed his time with DeAndre and appreciates his everyday approach to his work.
His work ethic. He's really motivated. He works hard, listens. So he's just a good coachable kid, and he strives to be the best he can be.
DeAndre also reflected on his dynamic with his coach and the motivation he provided him all 4 years.
I've benefited a lot. He pushes me, and he knows what I can do, and he's trying to get me to tap into my potential and what I can do as a wrestler. So I think he pushes me a lot, and he does really well with that.
He has drawn interest from both football and wrestling coaches and looks forward to finding the right program for him.
Just one that pushes me mentally, physically, and so I can, and also keeps up with my grades and stuff, that's always involved with me and pushing me to do what I need to do. So just one like that.
Well, yeah, there's lots of different. I know he's been talked to by lots of wrestling coaches, and I know he's been talked to by football coaches. His size might hurt him a little bit in football. Wrestling, you know, it's all weight class oriented there too. But with his determination, whichever he decides to do, I think he's going to be successful at either one.